candidate is under fire for what some say was a sexist attack on his Republican opponent over her work history. At a campaign event in August, Virginia Democrat John Foust questioned Barbara Comstock's commitment to creating jobs, saying, quote, in her mind, that means giving tax benefits to special interests and the super wealthy. I don't even think she's even had a real job. Hmm. He later backtracked, but in a new television interview this week, an interview pointed out that Comstock is a mom, a Virginia delegate, and she's worked on Capitol Hill. Foust once again tried to clarify his comments, saying that those are real jobs, but they're just so hyper-partisan. Mm-hmm. This is similar to another attack we told you about last week in a...